USA's volleyball team tell me they are the favorites to win the gold in London 2012. Now, right before they boarded a plane to head to the Olympics, I caught up with them on the red carpet in Hollywood as the entire team posed nude for ESPN's body issue. I talked to them about the Olympics, posing without clothes, and more.
You're going to bring home the gold. What is it going to take to bring it?
Everything that has taken the last 4 years. We've been preparing every day, and we're ready, and we're number one in the world, and we just got to use that as with some momentum and confidence, but not overconfidence, and go and get what we know we can get.
When you're number one, everyone's gunning for you. It's tougher to defend your title than to win it. So
definitely, but no matter what, if we're one or five, everyone's gunning for USA, and they always play their best against us, but hopefully this time we'll reach our potential in London, and I think we can do it.
Ladies, I gotta ask you, how many times do people think you're basketball players?
Every day.
And what do you answer to that?
Volleyball.
No, we play volleyball.
Or just say, I know I'm tall like one, but I play volleyball.
So tell me about the process when they said, okay, we're taking the pictures, everybody take your clothes off.
It wasn't really, like that. It was more of the lines of, you know, who wants to go first, who's more comfortable, who's ready. And I think after the first person win, it was kind of like, okay, I can do this. She did it. I'm watching her on the screen. She's doing great. So it went on from there.
Yeah, for sure.
You guys are leaving in 1 week to the Olympics.
Yeah.
Can you tell me about the preparation you had and how you're going to beat the Chinese to get the gold?
Yeah, we're training hard, you know, every day, and I think we're ready. I think we're ready to go into London and take a gold medal home.
Is it more popular overseas than here?
Oh, for sure. Volleyball is well-respected overseas. We all play overseas. We're known overseas, and we're trying to bring that support back to the U.S., and it's a great sport, and I think us getting out here in the magazine and will help the sport a lot.
Thank you. Who are you most excited to see in the Olympics? Anybody?
I'm more excited to see the gold around our necks, so God willing, we'll be bringing that home to the USA this year.
And what will it take to win?
It's going to take a lot of hard work, commitment. I mean, everyone's going to go in fighting hard and ready to battle, so we have to come out strong.
Can I ask you guys, how did you get into volleyball from every sport?
Both my parents played, so I was around it forever.
Wish I could say the same. I've been playing basketball, and then once I got to college, I couldn't do basketball because they overlap each other. So I did volleyball so I could do track. So then I stuck with it.
So any message to fans of Team USA if they're watching and they're going to buy the magazine, ESPN Bodies issue, and I'm sure they'll love you even more?
Expect the unexpected. And also know that USA Volleyball, we did the team, and we love each other, and hopefully you love the magazine just as much as we do.
ESNewsReporting.com, Molly Secbeck reporting. You can follow me on Twitter @Secbeck.